Welcome to JH Channel Star Celebrities. Three things that Julia Barreto will miss about Joshua Garcia after transferring to Viva. Viva Artists Agency officially announced on Wednesday, September 30th, that Julia Barreto is the newest star to join their ever-growing roster of talents. This much-celebrated young actress is set to make even more exciting and different projects under her new management. Julia started at the very young age of 9 when she appeared in Gulong Ing Palette as the young Isabel and has gone on with such major hits like Koki, and wonderful performances in Once Upon a Time and Malala Mo Kaya. With her showbiz roots, she really took the TV world by storm in 2014, playing the lead in Mirabella. From then on, Julia has been unstoppable. From top ratings on TV, she moved on to blockbuster hits at the cinema together with her love team partner and now ex-boyfriend Joshua Garcia. Known for their moniker Joshlia, their films, Vince, Kath and James, Love You to the Stars and Back, I Love You, Hater, and Unexpectedly Yours, were box office hits that further increased their fan base and popularity. And speaking of Joshua, we asked Julia during the virtual press conference on her transfer to Viva, three things that she will miss about her former on-screen partner. First, I think, young makatrabaho ang ising mahusay na actor. He's a very good actor. Pangalawa, young pajiging talagang maalaga niya sa set, sa akin. And siguro pangatlo is, young friendship namin dahil maganda ang pagkakaibigan namin. Na hanggang ngayon naman ay magkaibigan pa rin kami, she said. But how were they able to maintain their friendship after the breakup? Julia has this to say. Siguro I think it's just important na kayong dalawa willing to save the friendship. Kasi kung isa lang sa inyo ang may gusto, nun hindi talaga may save. Young friendship pero kung from both ends naman ay nagpapakita ang effort na ma save. Young friendship, magiging mayos kayo. At saka maganda, yun di ba while you are moving forward with your life alam mong lahat ang nandan sa past mo I mayos ang nagging ending. Masaya ako at natutuwa ako na nagging mayos naman ang ending naming dalawa at lumabas kami ing breakup namin na mas mature at mas mabuting daw. Both Joshua and Julia ventured into vlogging during the quarantine. The young actress revealed that they have plans to collaborate soon. So Joshlia fans should check out Joshua and Julia's YouTube accounts because the two might not have the chance to reunite on TV or big screen in the near future, but it's possible in their vlogs. Aside from YouTube, Julia is also setting trends on her social media accounts. Her Instagram account has over 9.6 million followers to date and she is the endorser of multiple multinational and local brands. While her life has had a few bumps over the years, Julia has emerged as a stronger, more mature, and empowered young lady. With her move to Viva, Julia is expected to shine even brighter as one of the Philippines' premier leading ladies. To learn more about her upcoming projects under her new mother studio, follow Viva Artists Agency of Facebook and Instagram. Visit startmometer.com. Like and subscribe for more video updates. Thanks for watching.